Hello guys, it's Cuba Rasim here. Today, I'm going to show you how to solve the second layer of the 3x3 Rubik's Cube using the beginner's method. In the last video, I showed you how to solve the first layer of the 3x3 Rubik's Cube. So the solved first layer would look like this. Now, in this video, I am going to use the notations for the 3x3 Rubik's Cube. I have posted a video of the notations. I'll put the link below in the description. So, let us now start with solving the second layer. The second layer is this one, the middle layer. So now, all we have to do is put the edges in the right spot. So here would be the green and orange edge. Here would be the orange and blue edge. So now, let's start with the green and orange edge. So it is here. So first, we must align it with the color that it has on the in front of you. So now here it is orange. So we must align it with the orange center. So now it will create a line like this. So now if green is on the left side, take it to the right. Now it is on the left. So we will take it away from green. That is to the right. We will do a U prime move like this. U prime. Then we will do L prime. Just take the left layer up. U. Connect the orange back to its center. And L, which is to bring the left layer down. So let's revise the movement again. L prime. U. L. So now we have to just rotate the cube to the green center. So now it is here. Now what we have to do, we have to do a U move. So take the pair out of the motion of the right layer. Then R, take the right layer up. Then connect it with a U prime. Now it is connected and just take the layer back down with an R prime. So now, this block here is done. So now let's find the orange and blue edge piece. So it is right here. So we must align it with the blue. Now it is on the left. Orange is on the left. So we'll take the edge away from orange, that is to the right. Then do L prime, U, L, which will form a pair. And then just rotate to the orange center. Then just do U. Bring it out of the motion of the right layer. Then bring the right layer up with an R. Do a U prime. And do an R prime. So, now this pair is also connected. So now, we will solve the blue and red edge piece. So it is here. So we will align the red with the red. Now blue is on the left. Again, so we will take it to the right, that is away from blue, do a L prime, U, L. Now, do a U move, so it comes out of the motion, then do an R, U prime, R prime. So now we will solve the green and red edge piece. So now the red is also on the left. It is connected with green. So we will take it away from red, that is to the right. Do an L prime, U, L. Now do a U move and just do R, U prime, R prime. So now if the edge pieces are connected on the left side and the other color is on the right. So now here the red and green edge piece is here. Now it is connected to the red. Now green is on his right. So we will take the edge piece away from green, that is to the left. We will do an R, bring the right layer up, U prime, align the red again. And do an R prime. That forms the pair. So So now we will rotate to the other side, that is the green. Do a U prime, L prime, U, L. So now that solves the second layer of the Rubik's Cube. Hope it helped you. Bye.